So.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. How's it feel to have won the granny?
Oh, it feels good. Back to back this year.
Yeah! Great. Where's your son play on the field?
He's playing centre, number 6, Chad.
Awesome. Do you reckon Langy will win today?
Yep.
By how many points?
12.
Yeah, that's awesome. Are you guys all going to stick together next year?
Yeah!
Dakota,
and you're the captain?
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. Who'd you play today?
EDS.
How much did you win by?
I don't know.
Who would you have said was best on today?
Oh, well, as a team, like, it's the best game we've ever played. But especially, I'm going to say thank Nia and Zoe for putting, like, in... Yeah! Yeah! Chloe had a job. Everyone had a job, and they just carried it out, and it was just amazing. Yeah, yeah. It was like, such a good game.
Have you guys played a grand final before?
No, all new for these guys, and there's some first-year players, some second and third-year players. Frankston have been the best side all year, but we managed to get over the line.
That's awesome that you guys have just come on top.
Turn on Mooba.
And get your game face on.
Get your game face on.
How was that, boys? A 1-point win. That's pretty exciting.
G'day guys, Cal here from GameFace. Just a quick reminder, we've got some pretty cool hoodies coming in. So if you want your name, logo and the name of all your teammates on the back, head to gamefaceshop.com.au. Get your GameFace on.
Five and loud, another runner shot. Five and loud, another runner shot.